Alright. So, we explore. Sure there's nothing in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
This way.
That means I get to explore. Yeah. Okay, let me just double check to make sure it's not blocking anything. Okay, good. Ah, that Nox thing. Let me move this to the... Let's move this here, just because of this Nox thing. There we go. Is that a side quest?
Excuse me.
Side quest? Side quest?
Yeah.
Okay, so the blue question mark is a landmark. This is like the map of Saren, I guess. Can I have the treasure in there? Or maybe it's up top. I want it. Probably can't get over here still. Sadness. Oh, that's just the graffiti again. Oh, I want to talk. Don't focus on someone. So now I'll talk to. Can I now talk to this guy instead? Maybe not. Okay. Whatever. Let me figure out this treasure too. Ah, but I want to explore!
Else?
come again, okay?
Okay, let me try to leave town so that I can just go about my business. That's convenient. What do you guys say? Guess we're hanging here.
Ouch. I am so, so sorry.
You're important. You have a voice.
Are you okay? I mean, I didn't hurt you, did I?
Yeah.
Thank goodness. I'm really sorry about that. I've been having a hard time at work. Oh no! Sorry! I didn't mean to trouble you.
Oops.
But I have to be going now. Sorry again!
I'm gonna bump to all of them.
Whoa, watch it!
Someone was looking for her. Okay. Look at all these things I can go to. That's not the plot. Is that like the door of curse? So I can't just yeet myself to different areas. Okay, another store.
Hey! I carry only the best. Guaranteed.
Okay.
Not already. Come back soon.
Is there a side quest up here? Where is it down here? I can't get over. Oh, why? Okay, it's up top. Duh. here, but... Looks shady. Yes, hi, nerd.
Yes.
Very well. I'll open my wares to you.
Nice.
Name's Max. I deal in black market commodities you can't find anywhere else. What you do with the things you buy from me is none of my business. And what I do with the things I buy from you is none of yours. Fail to keep our business discreet, and we'll never do business again.
Okay. Here's a way you can get stuff that you miss. Ooh, treasure.
A treasure chest!
Spell it. And then I just want to do side quests.
It's you. Got it.
Okay.
You need it? I got it.
I need drops to get these. Okay.
I see. You saw nothing.
You're a nerd. Oh my god, there's so many shops.
Hey there, take a look around.
Let's see what you got. Meals, okay.
Looking for anything specific? Didn't see anything. Hope to see you again soon.
Oh my god, it's big. There's something over there. I want it. Pain. Oh, it's you again. Like little exclamation points that Oh, can I get aha? Got a thing. wonder if that's new for a side quest. Metroid nerd. Here's a landmark.
Wow, what a sight.
It's a fountain, Adol. Shops. You're a nerd.
Can I help you find anything?
Okay. Ooh.
Come again soon.
What do you got?
How's it going?
Books. I mean, you are a nerd, so.
Always a pleasure. Nothing. Come back soon.
It's not a book. False advertisement. Alright, so this blocks me from going to certain areas. F. I guess I probably do story stuff to get past it. You and your Metroid. Can I go swimming? No. Okay. Ooh, treasure.
A treasure chest.
Over there, so I'm gonna go this way. I'll get to it, you nerd. Talk to this person? No. There's so many stores.
Over here, sir.
This must be another foods or menus. Meal, Jesus. What do you got?
A good choice. Not gonna buy. Come again soon.
Okay. to stop from going this way, aren't I? Yeah. Cats.
Oh, this is
another one of those. I wonder what those are for. Cats. I want to pet the cats. Ah, boo. What's up there? All these treasure chests, and I can't get to them. Oh, there's another barrier. Okay. Let's go in that cathedral then real quick before I do plot. Actually, what's up here? I haven't been up here yet. Treasure chest. White nut. Alright, let's go as far as I can go over here. Yeah, pretty much going everywhere I can for now. Oh no, there's more stuff over there. Here, no. Just gonna fill my map though, cause gotta do that. That's shiny.
Oh, this is.
I've never had those before. There's that treasure chest.
A treasure chest!
Potato. Probably gonna hit a barrier soon. Yep, there it is. Alright. Yeah, I think that's about as far as I can go. Let's go and jump down. There we go. I'll go in the church first. And then I'll go to where the plot's telling me to go. Boing, boing.
Yeah.
Okay. Trust. Okay. I need actual meals. I can't just give a potato. All right. I'm sure that'll have something for completion, so I'll make sure to do that. Go to where the game's telling me to go now. Not be. Treasure chest.
A treasure chest.
Apples. I get to that question mark. Ugh.
That is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir. But, Mr. Reach, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Literally, Mr. Rich.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha. Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something! Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation. Especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy? It's to overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. But it seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison.
Basically, he looks like a Scrooge.
You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I'll talk to them later. Yes, hi, nerd. Boo, everything's locked. Okay, Scrooge.
Who are you? That's precisely something someone suspicious would say. Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief.
No.
Well, then what do you want? I have matters to attend to. Krisha, Harla.
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Krisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Krisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Krisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Harla, ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No.
Give up asking. Okay. Just gotta do the dirty work. That figures. Oh. Wow, it's almost like changing his hair color didn't change his entire being. Thank you. right back. Just need a snack. Oddly generous.
Life made easy with Pendleton.
Let's see what you got for sale.
Let me know if I can help. Very well. Thank you for shopping with us.
Isn't he? Maybe. Okay, no, it's not.
Hmm.
Figured out another time, I guess. Oh, I guess this is open now. It's convenient.
Got some good stuff in. Great. Here you
it's
are.
A perfect fit.
Still need something? Just got some good stuff in. Where you go? Alrighty then.
What those little exclamation points are.
How's it going? I carry only the best. Turn all come back soon.
You must do the medicine then. Okay. Your errand boy. Oh boy, a bottle.
Are you hurt anywhere? Even minor scratches should be tended to. It's all yours. Sis must take better care of yourself.
One day I'll unroll the buttons.
What does that mean?
Whatever. This way? Yeah, okay, I can go this way now. Sweet. Which means I can explore more. What do you gotta tell me? Jesus, it's a chicken. I'm stupid.
This is...
just deal with your
supplies. A treasure chest!
Don't mind me.
Treasure chest!
Oh, there it is. Shop, or maybe not. Oh, yep.
Welcome. Take as long as you need. Oh, come back soon, you hear?
Oh, I'm stupid. Those little exclamation points are graffiti.
A treasure chest!
Oh, this is...
okay. Now that I'm not stupid, I can go actually look at those things. People get at it. Yeah, it's probably down there. I probably can't get at this one. Yeah, now I'm done being stupid. Over there and over there. Yes, hi nerd, I see you. Oops. I think it's up there. I don't think I can get up there. Yeah. Or maybe. Parkour? Parkour? Parkour?
A treasure chest!
Huh? What? Must have been within range, I guess, when I fell. It's up. Yeah, it's up there. Figured. Nailed it. Gotcha. Be up top. Yeah, I probably can't get to this one either. Yeah, it's totally up there. Oh wait. Okay. Let's just go back and do the thing. No one saw that, right? More graffiti. Thank you. That's obnoxious. This is inconvenient to my exploring. Oops.
Crimson Boy. Yeah.
There you go. I want this thing.
Yes, gotcha. Got one.
Bet those are important. Whoops. Okay, can't swim. That's new. Okay, try to kill these creatures.
Day, Crimson King. It seems we're the only ones who can see them.
That's convenient.
You needn't worry, though. The monsters cannot hurt them.
That's even more convenient.
But supposedly, they have the capability of calling forth the Grimwald Nox. Let us deal with them now before the situation escalates.
Peanut butter is gross.
Your swordsmanship. It is apparent you are quite proficient.
That was easy. Jesus Christ. I forgot how has their ages.
Mm.
Okay. Oops. Does just no one see this? But you heal when you're not moving. Okay, nerd. It's okay, you can sleep in tomorrow at least. Hey, Sheds. All right, enjoy the look. Adol's seen some shit in his days. Yeah. Whoops. Right. guess if someone enters, everyone else has to. Alright,
monsters. The time is nigh. Stand ready. Lay waste to the malevolent, lest the night prevail. As the sentinel between the dark and light, I, Aprilis, herald the fall of this dusk.
There I go. Okay. It's a lot of shit. It's fine. This is basically the raids from 8, so.
Come on! music. Oh, it's dead. Okay.
Impressive.
Where's X rank?
I'd expect no less from all of you.
There we go.
Mrs.
Support skill now. I'm sure you guys will all have one too. Alright. And off we go. This one. Don't break the shiny ones. Sure is. I bet I can come around and open it. That's usually how these things go. Close it first. Oops.
Yeah.
Yep. This is just
a trick. Something's there.
Yeah. Necklace. Good, a stick. Go nice with my fork. Alright. Why am I fighting you? Anything over here? No, probably not. Sad. Yep, that's the thing on the back. So if I want to run through it on my own, I can just go right through.
A treasure chest!
Boink! Anyways, let's just ask these people where they're suddenly getting all their money. I'm sure they'll be very willing to tell me, an outsider. Aha! A thing! Gimme.
Oh, this is...
I still don't know what those are for, but I'm just gonna grab them as I see them. Okay, this is the other entrance. I can't get up there. Nope. So many things I gotta unlock. Alright, I guess that works. Oh, it's another dungeon. Might not be able to do anything in here yet. Yeah. Sad. Oh well. Thank you. a store.
Something bothering you? See ya.
Let's take him out.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rude. There's the white cat.
You awesome white cat!
You're Balduke's savior!
We can't thank you enough.
Thanks for your patience, everyone!
Whoa!
Awesome! You've all suffered under the oppression of the Roman Empire. And the pollution from the mines! It's high time someone recognized that you all deserve more! Good fortune to everyone!
Money!
Look, gold coins!
Ah,
I'm gonna be rich!
Oh, I can go out this way now. Shame if you had an ability that lets you lock onto someone and yeet yourself into them. I would just give you an option to just, if you mess up.
You know that it was me. Your Adol. Oh no. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to eavesdrop. Sorry. I used the White Cat's power to steal from Pendleton's safe. I did it because I once went to the shanty town with everyone in the company there, I met many people. Children, the elderly, who were ill because of the mines. I realized Pendleton was to blame for more of their suffering than I had thought. I knew that I had to do something. That was when I met her, Aprilis.
Yes, I nerd.
I decided then that I'd use the money that I made to help these people.
Well,
I know that what I'm doing is wrong. When I first started, I thought everyone was happy. When there was gold, they were thankful. And they still are. But lately...
Never going back to that stupid job ever again. Yeah, the old lady ain't getting nothing. It's going towards the booze and gambling fund. After today, I ain't got a single coin left myself, let alone for the missus.
You're a real half-wit, you know that?
What? Next time, I'll double what I've lost. Just have to send the wife a coin or two to shut her up.
Cringe.
Oh, would it kill the white cat to quit being such a cheapskate and cough up more coins?
You can say that again. Who else is gonna fund my retirement?
No, it's my fault. I failed to see that this would happen. I'm not doing this because I hate the Pendleton Company. I do feel that our methods can be too aggressive, and we sometimes prioritize profits way too much. But Pendleton has also been working with the Romans to help preserve the rights of the Gleans. The company has always worked in the interest of Balduk. I may not seem like it, but I am a daughter of the Pendleton family. I'll try talking to my father and my sister.
That's convenient. That's somewhere I'm blocked off from.
This is...
Okay. suppose we'll find out the rest of their identities. And get the affinity open with them. Alright. I think I'm gonna stop here for the night. Thanks for coming by, guys. Tomorrow, I don't know what I'll be doing. But hopefully, at least Monday, we'll be returning to the Shiny Race. If not, you can yell at Corey about it. Alright. Bye, stream. See you guys next time.